we'll start with this, an interesting sideshow at a Senate Banking Committee. Is that your mustache?
What?
Forgot to shave this morning? No. Someone dressed up as the Monopoly Man, trolling the Equifax hearing on Wednesday. You see that person?
I don't have a mustache.
That's Maribel in the background.
I do not have a mustache, all right? Wearing a top hat and a white mustache, a Monopoly Man sat right behind former Equifax CEO Richard Smith, who was actually testifying about the security breach impacting 145 million people. So who is the real Monopoly Man? It's actually a woman, Amanda Werner. Yeah, that's a good costume for Halloween. You're going to see campaign manager. She's a campaign manager with Americans for Financial Reform and Public Citizens. Well, she played the role of the iconic character to protest what it says is a get out of jail free card. Senate hearings are usually open to the public. Werner said that an intern actually arrived at 7 a.m. to save her spot in line.
Strong message there. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
There you go.
All right, here's a lesson. Do not block in someone's car, especially in their own home driveway. That's what happened to the man you're going to see here in this video. He's actually the man in the car that's moving the car that you see in the middle of the street there. Yeah, he actually got a tow line, hooked the car that was blocking him in, and moved it. You see it on the top right of your screen,
right,
where it's blocking the street. So about 3 hours later, the cops finally show up. So does the car's owner. Not sure how this ends up. We do see that the car's owner takes off with the car, but I wonder if we got a ticket. I don't know. Part of the story, you don't want to find yourself in this situation. You also probably don't want to move somebody's car, even if they're blocking you in. Maybe you just
call the cops or something.
Uber?
I know.
I don't know. It's a tough situation to be in, but could get in trouble for doing that.